This is happy. First, we're going to take your hamster and take a wet sponge and wipe it down. Then you should let their fur dry. And when that's over, you can take a toothbrush or a small brush.